was returned to school by her father, who remained outside the room while his daughter spoke to the police and her teachers, telling them everything was fine now. She had said her mother was begging at her feet to come home, using emotional blackmail. The last time Melissa saw Shavili alive was on February 17, 2003. Unusually, Shavili was allowed to accompany her and a few others on a shopping trip. Melissa said, "We wandered around window shopping. She was in a good mood and said her parents had been okay with her. She had absolutely no idea that the next day she'd be taken to Pakistan. She never would have agreed to it." The next morning, strong sleeping pills were crushed into Shavili's fruit juice, and she was semi-consciously put on a plane to Pakistan with Iftikhar and two of her siblings. When she got there, she was very upset, scared, and desperately wanted to come back to the UK, but her parents had her passport. They intended for her to stay there in Pakistan permanently, and were looking to arrange a marriage with one of her cousins. Shavili had no way out. If she tried to run away here, they would only send her back